It's gonna be a little bit similar to the last mission of Halo 3.
And the horse you rode in on. Fuck you and the horse you rode in on. That looks pretty.
I was gonna make a butt joke, but I decided against it.
This is where we crash landed. What, isn't that bad? You said the last one was bad. The last one was pretty simple. Hey, look, it's the Master Chiefs.
Nope, just the one of them.
Hey,
I'm still on the ship. I died. I ain't coming back.
This thing is falling apart.
It'll hold.
We're not gonna make it.
We'll make it.
Pull up.
Shut up, Cortana.
Pull out.
You did that on purpose, didn't you?
Absolutely. I love crashing and almost killing myself. Welcome to the Maw.
We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines.
Hey, look, I'm gonna kill myself. I got an achievement for that. Oh, I got it for just looking at the mission in classic and not in classic for all the episodes or missions. I thought I got an achievement for killing myself. Yeah, it is.
Hopefully I got that.
Well, you should have said you did.
Yeah. Oh, we got... Doesn't look like it.
Maybe you got it earlier?
I should go back and do that.
They'll tell you which levels you did it on, so
hey,
it makes it easier.
Okay.
Where the fuck are we supposed to go? I guess in here. The tunnel system!
Oh!
You went the right way, I did not. I may have a hole in the ground.
I want the dead.
Can I get through the hole?
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh, I'm dead! Ball sack just landed on my...
Why? Yeah. Why? You got the ladder. Save yourself.
No, you can't climb ladders.
Save yourself.
You can only go down ladders.
I climbed the ladder. I made myself famous.
Climb the ladder, kid! Make yourself famous! That's one of my favorite matches of all time. I don't know. There, I'm back. What the hell's going on here in Orgy?
Sentinel gangbang.
Yeah. That's what it looks like. Ah, ball sack and tits and ass. There is a shotgun down here, which I'm gonna grab. Yoink! There we go. Alright, here we go. That funky ass music going. Oh, my plasma pistol. I don't know where I dropped it.
Thanks for the assault rifle.
You're welcome.
That's a lot.
Alright. That guy's got a shotgun. Two shotguns there, at least.
Up! Make that another one.
Maybe it'll grab at least one there. Stop putting your fucking chocolate nuts in your face and do it again. Come grab a shotgun.
These ones aren't nuts. They're like generic Smarties.
So M&M's. Oh, shots fired. Fuck you, M&M. Smarties are better. You call Smarties Smarties, right, in England?
Yep.
Alright, make sure.
Well, I think the generic one's called Beanies.
Beanies? When I mean Smarties, I mean like the chocolate covered. Or the chocolate little fucking things covered in like candy coating. Not the fucking chalk candy.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, okay.
Oh. way.
Because we have Smarties in Canada, they're essentially M&M's. And then there's Smarties, which they have in America, which are what we call Rockets, which is the chalk candy that you get like a Halloween. Comes in like a little, little wrapped up package.
Oh! Wait, come here. The menu's still alive.
Chef surprise! Pudding pops!
Chef special!
Oh, God. What the fuck's this guy? He's like an overshield or some shit. That's weird. Yeah, that was great. I just killed that guy with a plasma pistol. You can, if you can not, Grunts. Fucking swell.
I just saw one grunt stick another good one. Right, face. Oh my gosh, like 17 menus in here. So many chef surprises.
Dual rod cannon. That was
exploding. Okay!
Yeah, that was the fuel rod cannon exploding.
Oh, grab thanks that. For taking all my shotgun rounds.
I'm sorry. Not really, but yeah.
Yeah. They will be so.
You still haven't answered my question about the Smarties.
What was that about?
Said, are they chocolate or are they chalk candy?
Chalk candy?
Yeah, you know, chalk. You know what a fucking chalk candy is?
Right?
So they're chocolate then.
The bridge.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, the actual.
That went through.
Yeah, you saw that, right? That grenade?
Yep.
Let me just try to run through this guy while he's shooting his gun. Possibly go wrong.
I was trying to pick up the grenades.
Joe, it's okay. You got fuel on hand. It's gonna explode into a billion pieces.
Upload me into the control systems. The terminal
upload
is next to the main view screen.
Okay. So there's a button. It's just.
I leave home for a few. Callan's used to only eating chalk at school, so he got confused.
There. That should give us enough time to get to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo.
Fucking red.
We didn't have any chalkboards at school.
Yeah, because you kept eating the chalk, so they had to get rid of it.
No, they were white warships. AI with such a wealth of knowledge.
Weren't you worried it might be captured? That's smarter. Or destroyed. Chalk's annoying. He's in my data. It makes that screechy noise.
Yeah. You can't imagine. The answer how to use a chalkboard is to have a record of all of our lost time. A dart board. Human history
is a darts board? Oh, okay, yeah. To write down the scores. 180.
Yeah.
Oh, how I will enjoy every moment of its categorization.
Don't you mean Caucasian board, you cis white shitlord? I am
shocked. My apologies. Almost too shocked for words.
He stopped the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win. Give us the construct. And I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless and...
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor... He's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted... I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Whatever will I do?
Yeah, I remember.
A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why...
Why does she have that tits?
It's a fun mission.
And like,
okay, I'm coming.
I'm so confused. Like, they could have made her look like anything. Like, Sentinels. Like, we're gonna give her like this like super revealing suit that like she has like this like binary code that covers her nipples. These can't show nipples. It's real weird.
Fuck you, Sentinels. Not real.
Fuck you, Sentinels. That's why I kept the plasma pistol.
I didn't see the first grenade.
Not.
The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed.
Good.
Head to the cryo chamber.
We should be able to get the engine.
Oh no! The original terminal's damaged. Oh, that drum beat.
It helps humanize them. Ow! There's your shotgun if you want one.
Yup.
Oh, alright. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Just exploding on explosions.
I'm just gonna get it back here for a minute.
I love this camera angle I get of your ass every time I die.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm back.
There we go.
Don't go forward too much. I wanna grab my shotgun.
Yeah.
Missed.
No, I don't take the air. I take the plasma pistol. In this case, the sentinels come back. It's easier to kill them without shit.
No, that's a shotgun that has no ammo in it. Great. Hello, friends.
Woo. That funky drum beat. There's 200s down the hallway.
Oh, good.
I know, right? And an elite.
Oh god!
Okay, I got lucky there. got pushed through the door.
It's the elite in the Hunter's Club. Bullet Club Hunter's Club.
Hunter Club. It's a new evolution with Triple H.
Well, you say that. It was Yoshitatsu's short-lived group. And he started acting like Triple H was there.
Did he? That's great.
It was like him, Captain New Japan, and a couple other guys.
Captain New Japan.
he was the original Bunnyman.
Okay.
Before he got kicked out, and now it's bloody what's it, Taiji Ishimori. Well, actually, what happened was.
Captain New Japan's a great name.
Captain New, he's like the jobber of all jobbers.
Yeah, that makes sense. Sounds like someone to be a jobber.
He loses all the time.
But so. Everybody loves him.
Yeah.
No! I didn't do it on purpose. Took my shotgun.
I didn't do it on purpose either.
Take your shotgun.
That's
fine. Not on purpose either, he says. Lying ass cunt.
Yeah, Yoshitatsu, like, held a poll for the audience as to whether Kevin Newsman
should
kind of
poll?
Stay in.
It's like a, was it a big poll? Small poll? Metal? Wood?
Shut up.
It's like, this is my pool.
It was like
giant pool.
The crowd voted that Captain New Japan shouldn't be in the Hunter Club anymore, so he turned on him, joined Bullet Club. And then Yoshitatsu started teaming with Billy Gunn for a bit.
Just held up someone bowling. Get that, it's funny.
Wow.
Ow. Somebody died. That was a perfect crane toss. Where'd you die?
Below.
Oh, what the fuck were you doing down there?
I fell.
Ah. Alright, I'm gonna shore then. Ow. Spider-Man. Does whatever we can fuck off with your stupid ace axe, man. I'm just trying to get through this doorway. Oh my god. Ugh!
Did someone say more moveset?
Oh my, I hate the dealer, dude. Throw some grenades down the hallway. I'm just shooting.
Oh, they're fucking.
I don't even see anything. I'm just wasting ammo, blasting through this fucking doorway. Dark.
That's something there.
Oh!
Oh!
The fuck,
sorry,
man?
It teleported me.
Fuck!
It teleported me while I was trying to hit the things. Oh!
Yeah, alright, sure.
Hello.
Turn your flashlight on. If you don't have it on, it's easier to see. Oh, I don't have a shotgun, so that sucks.
Why did it take 3 hits to kill
him? He's all that is man.
Hello, hunters. Damn it.
Oh, jeez. Sweet. Oh, God. Toro! Ah. Get teabagged.
Alright.
Get teabagged again. Ooh, that boy's got an arm! How did that not kill him? Damn. That's the guy that comes through the fucking wall that came through last time. No, sell my damn shotgun! Ridiculous! Absolutely ridiculous!
Oh, hey, we got a checkpoint.
Ugh.
Hey, there's your dead body. Hey!
Oh, sorry, you scared me.
You picked up my shotgun, didn't you?
Absolutely, I did. You mean my shotgun?
I had my
own
shotgun.
What is going on here? Teleport for no reason.
That Lee is somehow not dead.
Take care of these stupid sentinels.
Oh. Give them.
Another plasma pistol. I just wanted to get my plasma pistol ammo back.
Thanks.
Yeah. Sentinels are fighting the... What's it called right now?
Oh my god! I don't think it would be back now, he was on one of those battles.
I'm just gonna go this way. Now that everyone's fighting. You know? Not by me, I'm just gonna do my thing. Hi. Didn't even see that guy until like the last second. It was kind of terrifying. Ooh, we found the armory. Two shotguns to my right. Wait for you to come back.
Where the fuck you are?
Hey, you're going the wrong way. No, this is the right way.
That's where I swallowed me. Where are you?
Shotgun's to the right.
Uh-oh. I mean, I'll take the rocket launcher.
Okay, I'm taking the shotguns then.
it's in a good map.
Oh my god, back up.
Except this is a shotgun with no ammo. There we go.
Why are they invisible?
That's not fair.
They all dead.
Yes.
Is this not the right way?
That is. There are shotguns here with no ammo in them.
Well, yeah, man. You don't fucking leave a loaded gun on the armory. Come on now.
There's plenty of ammo.
Yeah, you gotta load it yourself. I assume we're going this way, because there's no exit there.
I think I found the way.
Oh, okay, yeah, you did. Okay. I was going the wrong direction.
I found the way.
He knows the way.
Engine room located. We're here.
Oh my god, this place looks like shit in the old version.
Alert. The monitor has disabled all command
Holy
options.
Hell.
We can't restart the
captain.
The only remaining option is to detonate
the
ship's fusion reactors.
That
should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't
this
worry,
is the right place.
All of the
I remember it being
procedures.
Even on.
First, we need to pull back the
think
exhaust
it was heroic. Cover.
That will expose a shaft
not a
cool that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
It exposes a shaft. Hell yeah!
I'll expose my shaft.
Can't do it on the stream.
All of these. If only if I was late. Why can't I get up this? There we go. Oh my god, the controls in this game, I swear, they're so floaty. There we go. No! Move like backwards once I slide off. Yeah. Oh, that was great. And they knocked me off the ledge. And I got sniped out of midair. That was impressive.
Where were you?
I was up top.
You got up there.
Found a way up, and I don't know where it was because I'm down here now. I think it was the door.
Guilty Fox kind of just following us around.
I think I found the exit. Look at that epic music that makes no noise, just a fucking it sounds like Inception.
That's cool. Just gotta keep going up.
Yeah, I'm already up here.
It's like the other level. Hey.
Eh.
Good.
Distracted.
Step one complete. We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor.
Where is it?
Catalyst explosion destabilized.
Ow.
Containment field surrounding the fusion
cell. Oh, I fell.
Recommends a grenade or a rocket launcher. I don't have either, so thanks.
I have a rocket. Where are we?
Back
yeah, here's my rocket in your
engine
face.
Located. We're
I see
here.
That.
Alert.
Yeah, that
the
way.
There
was a door we
can
go up without having
can't
to jump.
Start the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust coupling.
Almost made
it. Expose the shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Won't be the last either, bitch.
What the hell was that?
Shotgun. I think he took all my shotgun. No, I found it.
Good. Step one complete. We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment field surrounding the fusion.
Why do you continue?
Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you
they
run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance.
Good thing.
Okay. Use the
tracker
number one destabilized. Explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough.
Let me
up. A wildcat explosion at the end.
No. Please don't die, Phil.
Oh, you old bitch ass. Cornelia Launch, what's up?
One.
Swing and a miss. Nice try. God damn. Sentinels, man, they're so annoying. How many grenades does it take to pull this thing up?
Two rockets.
Fucking five grenades? I don't know if that, maybe it's because I was using plasmas. Maybe you're not supposed to use plasmas.
No, that's a plasma rifle. That was my rocket.
I'm not gonna make that jump, nope. Oh my god. No, stay away from me. I don't have enough fucking plasma pistol left to kill these things. Run!
Run for your life!
Okay. Ow. Hey, little bitch ass. Filthy spark.
I was about to ask that as Matt Cardle, but you probably don't even know who that is.
Who?
Matt Cardle.
Oh, I have no idea who that is.
He won the X Factor. No, he didn't win the X Factor. No, he did, yeah. I was confusing with Ollie Murs for a second.
Ollie Murs.
Surely you've heard of him.
No. Don't call me Shirley.
He's like...
How'd you get over there?
The other side.
Oh, probably this door.
There's a...
Ow, piss off. Oh my god, yep. And I'm exploded to kingdom. Inside that door to your left so I can respawn.
Why is that not blown up?
You don't have nades?
I have rocket.
I was just saying.
Six rocket.
Try to get these.
I put eight rockets.
Sentinels off your ass. We're not hitting in the right spot? I don't know. Sit down, Sentinel, sit down. Let's jump.
Oh, I'm alive.
Try the other grenade, the frag.
Hey!
Only one more fusion reactor to go.
One more left. I have no more plasma pistol ammo left. Let's hit the orange part, you jabroni. You need to get some grenades off you, big boy. Back this way so I can fucking survive for a second.
Yeah, it sounds like this. I wish there was a sprint.
Times like these, we learn to live again.
So? What's your off my mother?
Yeah, I got it. Did it. Last couple
of
years.
Based on the current rate of decay, we should have 15 minutes to get off the ship. We don't have much time.
Oh my god, we gotta
move
run.
Outside and signal for evac.
We gotta
accessing
run.
Schematics.
I don't know where we're going, but we gotta run.
It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
We gotta get to the dorsal structure, apparently. Where the fuck that is? This ain't no freaking dolphin. I think we gotta get up.
I remember that bit being a lot more difficult. Thank God it wasn't.
You suck monkey butts.
Yeah, well.
Ah!
I'd do that, man.
Why not, man? Good sign. What? He heard me. Hey, rocket launcher.
That if you want to come. Oh my god.
Die.
Shotgun are coming at you right now.
Yep.
Found my dead body.
Actually.
Yeah, you do that, I'm just gonna keep running to save my life. Cause here's the exit. See you later, fuckers! Oh no! I was not expecting an elevator to come down with 8 guys in it. Back. Yeah, there's a bunch of baddies around that corner. That's an explosion.
Wow.
Yeah, two rock cannons, that's what.
Okay. There's your dead body.
No.
I still got the hole for a second.
We leave now? Yeah, there we go. It was a hole
oh
at first.
Oh my god, look
at
it.
I almost
look
jumped down
it.
And laughed. Yeah, it looks great.
That looks like...
Cortana, Fox dinner?
Come in, Echo 419.
Yeah.
Roger, Cortana. I reached 5x5.
Doesn't it look like the same elevator?
Piping you up, boy. Piping you up.
Request immediate extraction.
Pipe you up.
Approach the crash site and be ready to pick us up at external access junction 4C as soon as you get my signal.
It's Mojo Cheese.
I get hyped. Whatever happened, I get.
Hey, he's on the roll.
Is he?
He killed one of Freeway Jose's conga line people the other week.
The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
I had a light out like 2 months ago. Well, we know how this is going. Before the
fusion drives detonate. Damn, wait, get the
we
fuck out.
Morty!
What is 4
Okay. That was a good start.
I don't think anyone's ever died that quickly.
We should get in your own vehicle. Don't drive away.
We have 5 minutes before the fusion drives.
A crazy asshole. Do I try it? Let's try it.
We need to evac now. Activating final countdown timer. The engine will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 degrees.
Guess the route. Oh, I really
get terrible. Yeah.
It's like Halo 3.
I think this one's harder.
Slightly less tender.
That was a risky maneuver by me. I'm glad I made the jump.
I did not.
Madman. You're like, call me the madman. He's going straight over everything.
Tried being the mad lad, but
he's a mad man.
Okay.
Lad. Don't point my hands up, my
well.
Mad lad.
This is not going well at all. Now I'm in the wrong seat.
He's a mad lad. He's a mad lad.
Glad my perspective isn't being shown.
Do it
quite
well.
I'm really glad my perspective isn't being shown. Oh boy.
But I'm a premier driver, so I'm not surprised I'm doing well.
Is that like Tony Nese, but a driver?
There's definitely a secret in there, but whatever. That's a wall! I'm alive somehow. Not quite sure how, but I am.
Never thought I'd say this, but I just found Warthog in reach. Oh, good! It teleports me, and I'm not in the Warthog.
Run, bitch. Oh, I'm not gonna make that!
Hey.
Here, please. Thank you. There you go. A banshee? No, it's a turret. Oh yeah, sneaky boy going down and under.
I'm gonna kill myself. Oh, you have a fuel cannon. End my suffering, oh, it's not with me again.
Stop. This is where Fohammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Oh, good. You can hold your position.
Cortana, Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your
deck. You're gonna take those Banshees.
Say again, evade.
Oh, fuck tits! We're getting the hell out of here.
She's gone.
Yeah, she is. She got killed by
an alternate escape route.
That came out of nowhere.
Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
Damn right we can. There's probably a secret in there too. Wall there for second on here. These poor elite, they're like, oh my god, we gotta get out of here. Here's a shoot. Being that guy.
Yeah, well.
You're that guy that shoots people while they're in the storm. Gap the Trench.
Gap the Trench. That's the 21 Pilots album.
That's landing, yep. I knew that was gonna happen. There's a jumping and I fucking died at last time. Nailed it.
How am I doing?
Nailed it.
You weren't gonna make it to them. But he's 45 seconds.
Oh, that's a lot of flip, dude. Bunch of boxes!
Move! We need to get aboard now!
Get over the fucking Orthog.
Oh!
Yeah, Gina, what the hell? Oh my god!
Found an Easter egg!
I died. There you go, he listens to the thirsty grunt talk. Oh my god! So fucking Gucci. Okay, we gotta run.
Nearly as bad as you, but he's singing panic.
Sit tight, gonna need you to ski on.
Come on, I just got my ass killed.
So are you. Run, bitch, run! Run, bitch, run! No!
I'm like.
Shit.
I'm highly terrible.
Oh, my ass! Shoot me in the back! No! I found a shotgun, too.
Stay alive!
You only have 17 seconds, man! You gotta go! Ah, run, Caleb! Run! Oh, my God, run! Keep running! You're not gonna make
it! Somebody's spamming the A button!
You're not gonna make it!
Yeah!
I'm dead. It's all up to you, man. It's all up to you. The guy's got a shotgun down there, too. Firing that gun. Run! Just run! Jump! Jump! Jump, Caleb, jump! Jump, Caleb, jump! 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 Yeah!
Yeah!
We're cutting it close.
Congratulations, thanks. Appreciate the congratulations.
Here we go.
Generic Spartan wins.
Oh, God. Hold me.
Johnson! They're gonna get married now.
this is it, mate.
What? I don't remember that.
That's the legendary ending, that's why. This is it, baby. Holy. Oh. He dies, apparently, but he's in the next two games.
Yeah.
Shut them down. We'll
damn it, Chris
later.
Rock.
Bill Cosby, Denzel Washington. Barack Obama.
The other Chris.
Fancy a look?
Man, imagine how great this is looking plastic.
Probably pretty good. There it is. Halo's destroyed.
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left.
Except for Johnson, who made it, and the Flood.
We did what we had to do.
Two people survived.
An entire Covenant armada obliterated, and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo, it's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.
Yup. Because there's like 20 billion more.
Century. Wait, there was no Hellman in his hands. He was just holding nothing. You gotta zoom in and enhance on that.
He was holding all the fucks. All the fucks he gives. It was a nice little backdrop of the stars. Then he's got Johnson, he comes flying out. He's like, I'm alive, motherfucker. This was the credits here or something? Okay, there we go. Halo, the Master Chief Collection.
Yeah, normal difficulty. That's what we did. Hey, no credits.
Nope. All right. Well, we beat the game, so.
We did it.
That's Halo 1, 2,
oh,
and 3
did get
done.
Achievement.
Except for the people that are watching on YouTube, where it's going to be, you know, this is the first one they'll see. And then they'll see 2 and 3. We did it. We did it 2, 3, 1, because, you know, that's how orders work.
Yep.
I wasn't planning on doing one.
And then
but
we'll
I was
do
like, yeah,
4
fuck.
Before ODST.
Oh, fuck 4. Halo 4 is poop.
And ODST.
Well, it's not that poop, actually. Halo 5 is poop. Halo 4 is okay, but...
I honestly don't remember 5. I don't think I can
so
do that.
So boring. Anyways, that's going to do it for the Halo stream. I hope you guys enjoyed the little walkthroughs that we did. And we'll be back with maybe 4 from ODST. Probably not, though, because I don't feel like playing them. So until next time, Hero Club for Life 2, sweet me.
Have a good one.